bother you on the book tour, but I wanted to let you know that the vacation started great. The car broke down, and we're spending the night at some old place until it's fixed. Also, you forgot your keys again. I left them in the lantern. I'll call when we get there. Bye!
If you're hearing this, then it means you got my messages and are about to hit the road. We can hardly wait for your arrival, Marcia. It's gonna be so much fun!
Marcia. I wish you were here. We're having a crazy good time.
You can't keep ignoring my messages, Marcia. Not if you value these young lives. There isn't a gun in this world that could help you if you try something stupid. Your only chance is to hurry on over to the Bright Hill Beach Motel and Resort. I've left a present there for you.
Storm wreaked havoc down the eastern coast of Florida today. Reports are still coming in of extensive property damage in Miami, Bright Hill Beach, Rose Bay, and down through Daytona Beach, although no casualties have been confirmed.
Welcome to Bright Hill, but wait, you're Marcia Clay, the writer. We don't get a lot of famous people around these parts. I do local tours if you're interested. Here's my flyer. You're late for today's tour, but don't worry. There's another one starting on the beach tomorrow. This weather is perfect for the atmosphere. Hope to see you there.
Goodness, you startled me, ma'am. I was tidying up after these kids while they're out on that silly haunted tour. The guide's name is Ron. He's a strange young man from Rose Bay across the water. He's organized tours there for years. The town's been abandoned for decades due to strange supernatural sightings. Ron's the only one left. He calls himself the mayor and goes on about taking care of his residents. Oh, we don't get many visitors, but the folks who do come always take this tour. I'm sure your kids will be back soon. You can stay here while you wait.
Somewhere in the room. We'll have so much fun when you come to Rose Bay. You'll even see some familiar faces there.
Thank you.
Hey, Marcia, do you know the tale of four friends? Of course you don't. You would have if you'd ever bothered to notice your biggest fan. No matter, it's been adapted to something a little more visual. See for yourself.
here.
Mm-hmm.
familiar faces, Marcia. What I did to your friends won't even come close to...
Thank you.
Hello, Marcia. I hope you're enjoying the show so far. Look how happy your daughter is. I can also write poetry. Check this out. Four friends on their merry little way. One's in the net, only three remain. Hurry, Mommy, don't waste time. The next life taken could well be mine.